yeah. Hey, what is up, everybody? Sure, it's truly the Trigger Trey here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad, and today we're playing some more of that the Callisto Protocol. So sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Let's do this. Alright, that don't sound good. I see Call of Duty's finished updating. Please don't be nothing down here.
Where is that recording?
I'll definitely take that. Never be too careful in this game.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
I don't know if I want to sell that decoder. I don't really have any money to upgrade. Looks like I'm gonna have to. I don't know if I'm gonna need that later. I got $600. Okay, I think I'm gonna get this.
Happy United Day.
And this.
Finished.
Never be too careful. That don't sound good. And yeah, I'm going down here. Just where I need to be, someplace to get jumped out on. Okay, I see something, there's something up there. What the fuck?
Finally got transferred to waste processing. But this place is a kill. Rumor has it though, there's a way out from here.
Scared the shit out of me.
The main line that comes off of Tank 6 goes all the way to the dome. That red pipe. The track is right down to it.
Tunnel.
What was that?
Oh, great. I'm in a big old pile of shit. Oh, shit. Pick that, bitch. Fuck out of here. Okay, what to do here? Dude, this looks... Oh shit, someone's alive over there. Whoa. The fuck was that?
The hell was that?
And of course I'm going out here. Whatever it is, it's going now. Two ways I can go, left or right. You can back the fuck up. I think we're supposed to follow that red pipe.
Guards on rotation.
I swear it seems getting on my nerves.
Yes, a pipe leads to tank
Okay, there's a chest.
Nice.
Definitely use a hand cannon ammo. Just unlock this.
Biophagic secretions, as if it's adapting to the environment, or adapting the environment to itself. Damn you, Cole, what have you done? Personal log, Dr. Caitlin Marlow. Arrived at Black Iron today, met Cole for the first time. He's authorized me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise here, the opportunity that lies ahead.
Okay, there's the red pipe. Okay, somebody got eaten in here. I don't know which way that came from. Oh shit, I just saw that at the corner. A good spot to be in. Ah! Oh shit! What the fuck? Did I die? Whoa, that was out of nowhere. Okay, we're loading up.
shit!
Oh, no, 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 we're not doing this again. Where'd he go? Oh shit. Okay, got another data bio.
Power goes out and the door won't open? Typical UJC construction. Looks like it's cross-wired. Draws extra power. That's why it needs two fuse boxes. Wait, what the hell was that?
This is where I came from. Okay, I'm walking in circles. I don't see any other doors. I know better than a sprint. something down here. No, this is where I came out. The access hall is the way to go. Oh, this is just lovely. Oh shit! Surprised nothing jumped out on me yet. Well, I meant like a regular zombie. Awesome. Anything in here? That's unlocked. I think I turned this. Definitely need to use this.
UGC Printing. Have a united day.
Really need to be saving my Callisto credits. Okay, let's turn this. Okay, it seems to be a little glitch. I got stuck there. Oh shit! Oh no! Oh no! Little fucking shits. I'll definitely take that. Go ahead and save the game here. Alrighty, this is the Trigger Trey here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. I like to keep this series short. If you've been watching, make sure you thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and we'll be seeing you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.